Morning, Mockers. Today we're at St. John the Baptist Church in Axbridge. And at least the sun's shining today. Speak to you again when we get to the top of the steps. Here we are at the top. Right. Nice Celtic cross there. Right, let's go inside and take a look around. the church is bigger on the inside than what I expected.
I'll leave you to it.
by his own chest here. I wonder where he dates from. Look at the old locks on this one. So the last church we went in, looks like you need 3 keys to unlock it. I don't know what this is. There's a bit of information on top of the glass. Something like that. I think this one's a bit faded to read. Let's get the torch out, see if make any difference. No, still can't read it. If you'd like to freeze that, have a good read. lots of old doors here. Some up high, some down low. This must be the back of the organ. Bob Darby. This is where he must pump it. Look at the detail that's gone into this statue. And as always, this from the church, artifacts. Just been talking to a lady in there. She's very knowledgeable about the church. Told me lots of different stories, and she also told me they're waiting to have this one repaired. Needs quite a lot of work after it, she said. And it's cost quite a few £1,000. But it'd be worth it in the end. really old safes as well. It's a bit faint. Ah, hang on. There we go. Well, there's lots of things to see in this church. Lots of different things. It's just finding them. Nice and floor tiles. Look really old. Lovely ceilings or naves. There's the organ. Some more nice tiles. Don't think I showed you the ceiling over there. So we'll have a look. Well, that's it from inside the church, Muckers. Let's go outside and take a look. Another massive keo. Thank you. of graves tucked away in the bushes behind the trees. Well, I don't know if that's a grave or what. Maybe someone who's watching could let me know, please. Put it in the column. In the comments, I'm sorry. I think some of them are nearer graves over there, so we won't go over there. Right, this is our King John's Hunting Lodge. Probably built around 1460s, so 1470s. Now a museum. See if there's anything else further on. It's another old building. This used to be the old butcher shop. Lamb Inn, looks a nice pub. Well, that's it from Axbridge Muckers. I hope you enjoyed our looking around the church and a little look around the town or the village. Cheers, Muckers.